Hi.
Hi.
So you're the one with beautiful eyes.
Anything else?
Yeah, can I ask how old you are?
Well, that's even worse. But I'll play.
Okay, how old are you?
I'm old enough to talk to you.
So what, you're not gonna give me any specific numbers?
Why?
Because I don't want to be chatting with some 16-year-old girl. It would kind of be a waste of my time.
You're joking, right?
No. I'm being honest.
Maybe you should think twice before you say something like that and see what happens.
Maybe you should relax a little bit and see what happens.
Yeah. You can go fuck yourself.
Well, I'm here instead. I'm talking to you.
And I wonder why. Hi.
Hi.
Have we ever met? It's like I've seen that face before.
I mean, we're from the same area, so probably.
Do you go out often?
Often, yes.
Do you want to go for a drink?
I was just about to ask you that. How you doing?
I'm good. You?
I've been better, thanks for asking. This is day, you know, I don't want to talk about my tax return or that recent obnoxious increase in my rent. I don't want to talk about politics, no, because I'd be going on for hours about this. And I don't want to talk about religion, unless you want to. See, I'd rather talk about you. Are you free tonight?
I gotta think about it.
No.
Well, you got a lot to get off your chest.
It's funny you said that, because quick glance at your tank top, and I'm hoping you'll take that off your chest.
I'm free tonight.
Okay, free, but are you emotionally available?
You didn't just say that.
I couldn't help it.
Would I be talking to you if I weren't?
Right. Okay, we can get out and do some stuff. What do you say?
Do you really think that's the way to go?
I can always take it back. It was meant to be funny is all, you know?
What stuff?
We could take a walk, drink the night away, or even take a trip to the stars. I don't know, you name it.
Is that all we came up with?
I take it back.
Yeah, but you still said it.
Hello, stranger with a dashing pair of eyes. Is that better?
I'm down.
Down for what?
Down for a trip to the stars.
Yeah, the eyes would have been a better start.
Take me anywhere. I don't want to sleep tonight. And what should I bring with me? Wine? Gin? Or the bag of weed that's left in my purse.
You don't have to worry about any of that. Because I'll bring it all over to your place.
To my place, huh?
Mm-hmm. You can even start the fire.
Tell me more.
Sir? Sir? Sir?
Yeah.
Can I get you some water?
No, I'm all set, thank you. I'm good. Oh, excuse me, sir, do you have any breakfast special? I don't know, any croissants or chocolate bread?
Like I said, we don't.
What do you mean, like I said?
I told you when you first sat. But you were on your phone? It's like that no smoking sign.
What are you talking about?
It's right there.
That thing over. Yeah. Ah, shit.
Can I get the check, please?
Thank you.
Thank you.